What's up, guys? Train Master Cito here. Today we are at the Big E Train Show, aka Amherst Railway Society Train Show in West Springfield, Massachusetts. And we're just walking around seeing what we can see. So they have big to small size trains, and they also have a whole bunch of other cool stuff. So let's see what they got. They have about 5 buildings. They are all grouped together. They have other displays as well, such as villages, you know, like the little things that you see around Christmas time and just little cool stuff. You know, we'll go check it out. And along with that, let's start with the video.
Thank you. Yeah, maybe a weekend too. Yeah, her mom. Yeah, she's awesome. Looking back, yeah, they're good.
I'm gonna put these actuators on the phone.
Thank you.
Isn't that quite of a ways, or?
Yeah, I started over there and ended on the other side.
Oh, wow. Kind of quick, I would assume.
The layout's a lot different from last year.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, I wasn't here last year.
We didn't miss much.
Thank you. hope you enjoyed all the trains and all the other displays that this train show had to offer. And so that's a wrap for the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Just watching for cars so I don't get hit.